You ready? Five. What's it say? Solve for the unknown. Seven plus question mark equals 10.
Humans know a lot about the world around us and even beyond. But when it comes to something very near to us, our own mind, there are still big unanswered questions. Questions like, how exactly does the brain take in and store information?
Even in the past 2 or 3 years, we've seen an explosion in the ability to look at a very close level at connections in the brain.
What's happening in classrooms today, and what will the classrooms of the future look like?
So what we need is the ability to teach kids how to adapt to change.
How can learners and workplaces meet the demands of today's economy?
We've seen technology get adopted faster and faster. And so what we are just seeing is that there's just more turbulence in the labor market.
In a world that's changing so fast, can we keep up?
If we're flexible and we're adaptable and we're willing to continue to learn new skills, we'll be able to stay with the workforce of the future.
I'm Ray Suarez, and I'll be your host over the next few weeks as After the Fact explores a question at the heart of the human experience. How do we learn? You'll hear from neuroscientists, researchers, and teachers, and people on the journey to becoming lifelong learners.
I'm still old school, but by being open to learning things on YouTube or these new online educational services, it opens up the world.
One thing's for sure, you can never stop learning.
I'm curious. There is so much to learn in this world, and I want to continue and be a lifelong learner.
Join us for The Future of Learning, a 4-part series coming from Pew.